And we're back. Armando just took my picture a minute ago, and we thought we were filming, but we weren't apparently. So we'll try this again, folks. Exit workout number 59. In the house, we got Armando, the photographer from Massapequa, New York, exit supervisor out here. And we've got Jen in the house from East Coast Regional FM. Just newly promoted, by the way. All right, so here we go. We're going to go into exit workout number 59. Ready to roll. Let's go.
All right, you're gonna start.
Let me just make sure this is filming, Armando. Okay.
You're gonna start with dumbbells for your strength section. 12 repetitions, frontal and lateral raises alternating. Core is engaged. Feet are under the lawns, very good. You're gonna go from here into hammer curls. Keep those triceps, elbows close to the body at all times. Great. Then you're gonna hinge the hips, soften those knees, drive through the heels, tricep kickbacks. Again, the elbows close to the body, core is engaged, chin is tucked in. From here, frontal reach lunges with a lateral raise. Make sure your clients are keeping their core engaged, back as straight as they reach forward, heel drives into the ground, not lifting. Very good, sir. From here, you're gonna go down into lateral raises. Sorry, lateral raises. Chest flies. Chest flies. Feet flat on the floor. Great, core is engaged. Triceps come down to tap the floor, then press back together. From here, transitioning to a close grip press. Keep the dumbbells together. Good. Very good. Then you're going to come up. You're going into boxer squats. Still with the dumbbells. Weighing the heels, core is tight. From here, stiff-legged deadlift. Feet are under the lungs. Core is engaged. Chin is tucked in. Gaze down at the floor. Very good. And then from here, grabbing the TRX and going into pistol squats. Same with our 12 rep scheme, alternating. Ends up being six on each leg. Heel stays into the earth. Core is tight. Or you can keep them on the same leg. Then from here, you're going into the rowers. You're going to hit 300 meters on the rower. After that, you're going to alternate with boxing punches. 20 repetitions, alternating. Punch, punch, punch. Very good. Then you're going into kettlebell swings. Hinging at the hips, absorbing that weight, thrusting it forward, using your glutes. Back to the rower from here. 300 meters. Then we're going into burpee squats. Repetitions stay at 20, except for this, we're going to go into 10 burpee squats. Pop in, good. Right back out. After these, Spider-Man push-ups. Alternating legs, very good. If the client is not able to do so, holding a plank and alternating legs. Very good. Hit the rower again for another 300 meters. After that, 22 points. Going to punch, alternating sides. Our feet look good. Triple extension of the back leg, ankle, knee, and hip. Then you're going into 20 U-ups. Kind of like a V-up.
I was like, what's the difference between a V-up and a U-up?
Depends what letter you like better.
Finish it off with the cherry 1 minute plank. Elbows pressed into the ground or arms extended. Squeezing the quads. Belly pulled all the way up to the spine. Chin stays tucked in.
Awesome.
And that's it.
Yay, you guys. Way to go, guys.